Those things are stealing the stuff we stole!
Wait, where's... He's got the phone! B-team, get him! We'll handle the metal!
Hey, we are just go!
If you guys can't handle it, don't be ashamed to call for help.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe you should call us for help. Or don't call us, we'll call you! Wait, I mean...
I think they got it. Come on, let's see where these things are coming from.
What is it?
One of our guys jacked this earlier tonight. Then those turtles came looking for it. Said it belongs to a friend of theirs.
Really?
Oh, man. We can't take Dog Pound on our own. Maybe we should wait for Leo and Raph.
And tell them we chickened out? Then they'll never stop calling us the B-Team. We'll use stealth. With the right plan, we can grab the phone without Dog Pound ever seeing us. Okay?
Well done, my pretties.
Dexter Spackman.
It's Baxter Stockman.
I was close.
So, you're here to stop me again. Well, you don't stand a chance against my Mousers.
Mousers?
Mobile offensive underground search, excavation, and retrieval sentries.
Seems a little forced.
Since my test robbery was successful, it's time to move on to bigger targets. These are about to make me very, very rich.
And we're gonna make you very, very hurt.
Acid! Protect your eyes!
Wait, we're fine.
You're right.
Get him!
Get me? No, you will be the ones who will be getting got! Gotten? Get them!
Ha! All gone.
Good thing I made extra. You can't run forever. Soon the Mousers will crush your bones in their jaws. Such is the fate of anyone foolish enough to trifle with Baxter Stockman!
We need a diversion so we can grab the phone. How about this? We'll make them think the police are here. We'll need a bullhorn, some flashing lights, and a siren.
Operation Cop Out.
Or we can make them think the place is on fire. We'll need a smoke machine, an orange light, and some firefighter jackets.
Operation Burnout.
Or we could find the breaker box and shut off the power. We'll need, nothing.
Operation Blackout! No lights out! No power out! This one's too good! I can't handle it!
You think we lost them yet?
I'd say no.
How are those things tracking us?
It's gotta be that stuff he sprayed us with.
All right, we better call Donnie.
You wanna get bailed out by the B-Team? Forget that!
Maybe we won't have to. Whatever this stuff is, we'll just wash it off.
Ha! Cold!
That ought to do it.
Of course. We could call Donnie just to say hi.
I've got it. I'll use my T-phone to hack the CIA computer system, then reroute a satellite over the building and focus its beams to give them all splitting headaches.
Operation Spaced Out!
That's when you go in wearing a tinfoil hat to protect yourself. I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Is that Leo? Tell him my operation names.
What's the matter? Oh, don't tell me the A-team needs our help.
No. No, of course not. No, we're great. I'm just, you know, checking to see if you guys need any help.
We got this. We followed Fong to the defunct futon factory on 5th.
Say that 5 times fast.
Anyway, we've got an awesome plan to get the phone back. How are you guys doing?
You know, good-ish.